solitude and me, remembering again that I shall die, and neither hear the rain, nor give it thanks, or washing me cleaner than I have ever been. Since I was born into this solitude, blessed are the dead that the rain rains upon. But here I pray that none who I once loved is dying tonight or lying still awake. Solitary, listening to the rain, either in pain or thus in sympathy, helpless among the living and the dead, like a cold water among the broken. Like me, who have no love, which this wild rain has not dissolved, except the love of death. The love of death.